It was the East and the West. It was a good time, it was a bad time.
Yeah.
Oh, they made
when
it
we
it
went
that,
out huh? there, we took a chance.
Yeah. They made it that. Right.
They, that's what they try to...
They spun it in
not
the
even,
West.
Not even.
You're not,
because
you're
they
not,
know.
Yo, Roro.
Yeah.
Thank
yeah,
you.
Yeah.
The homie said, could you squash it? But think about this.
Could we squash it? But it was squashed.
Okay. Listen to the question. Could you squash it? When you have a group of guys from Brooklyn going to the West Coast and there's nobody getting killed, I would say theoretically, we can squash it.
It is squashed.
Our power, maybe we're not big enough to go between these two towers and go, guys, but we're showing and proving that it's not, as my coworker says, it's squashed because right. we're not even thinking about it like
Wait,
that.
Right. Mm.
I got much respect for you, gentlemen. I gotta chime in on this because none of these guys is quite our age. Y'all a couple years older than
speak
me.
Upon it. Speak upon it.
I'm right under y'all, and I gotta speak on this. For me and my comrades, and me and guys like me, and I'm older now, and I see it totally different. You dudes was traitors. You know what I'm saying? And I...
Fuck out of here.
Let me you talking about the explorers. You talking about the... You talking about going through the lands and bartering and...
At that time, me and my comrades that was right up under you, that was listening to Smith & Wesson, that was ran the Timberland booth, that was representing New York, whether you want to hear it or not and accept it, it's on you.
I'm listening. Go ahead.
We felt attacked by Pac. We felt that he attacked New York. We felt, me and real dudes out here on the street, that was really involved. We didn't have the rap albums or deals that y'all had at the time. Much respect that y'all got that. But it was still real dudes out here that didn't get that. And we looked up to y'all. And we didn't understand that part. Yeah, so that's the only thing I'm saying. Now,
let me finish.
As an older person, I can dig and I can understand what y'all saying. I'm just telling you as a younger man. At that time, I think I was 17, 18.
Right. So let me explain it.
Just said, kill New York children. You know what I'm saying? Fuck New York babies. How you didn't hear
it? Let me explain this. Let me explain this.
Wait. I'm not co-signing that. Because I've never heard that.
We gotta wipe that.
He said New York. Y'all can play these games.
I never heard Pac say no shit like that.
He's not talking to whole New York.
He's not saying
kill New York babies. That's what y'all saying.
Kill New York babies.
That's what y'all saying.
Kill New York babies.
I'm telling you.
Nigga, you wild, bro.
You wild. He said,
bro,
you New York niggas.
Oh, play a record.
Hold on. Bigger.
Somebody said
Bigger. Bigger. If you're going to quote somebody saying something, you got to quote the exact words. You can't just jump on camera. Listen, hold on. You can't just jump on camera and say, this dude said kill New York babies. You can't do that. You can't do that, bro.
First of all,
you can't do that.
I didn't say he said kill New York baby.
Yes, you did.
That's what you just said.
Yes, you did.
That's what you just said.
That's what you said,
that's
bro.
What you just said.
We can stop and rewind the tape right now.
No.
You said kill New York babies.
To New York. Well, stop.
You said kill New York babies.
Stop. Let me answer my question. He didn't make himself specific. I never said that.
You just said it. We all could agree to what you just said.
Hold on. He said, kill New York, or something like that. I want to tell that bigger and remind him what he said. He was in the.
How you know who the fuck are you referring to?
New York. If you don't. Look, I don't
know. What song? You brought it in. What song is it? First of all, I'm tripping. We're moving a point.
It's a lot of my other comrades that felt that way. And you know so what? Whether I heard it wrong or not, you're missing the point.
No, it's not the point.
So you and your comrades is missing the point.
Hold on, kill me, hold up, play the record.
All right, so get to the point.
This gentleman said a lot of Brooklyn people felt that Smith & Wesson was traitors. Let's address that. Let's stop being antagonists. I don't give a fuck about that line. But I'm going to tell you what I felt. I went out there to wreck my hood. I went out there because I'm the only nigga with enough balls to go out there because I don't got no hate for Pop or for Biggie. So we the only niggas that could do a slip what we call special teams. That's what we call ourselves.
In the middle of East and West.
Give me my shit, yo. I'm cutting niggas off. This is my pet peeve. I hate when niggas cut me off. But I've been watching this shit all night long. Right? But I respect what you're saying. And I know that's what they think of us. But if we don't go out there and have that goddamn Nat Turner with the Black Burner spirit, then we're going to be cowards. Because I don't take no sides. I don't feel you right. I don't feel you right. I ain't making no money from your fucking fool, nigga. So my thing is this. Me and my PNC, we're going out there to see where I've gone. And we went out there with our team, and we sat there. We broke bread with that man. So what you said, what it was like, it was like sitting with my brother. These niggas was eating turkey, bacon, and eggs, and goddamn waffles, cooked by a buckshot brother. You understand? We ain't had no chef. The bitch left 2 days after. We was sitting there like us sitting here.
Right.
That's how I felt. If I ever got a chance to sit with my brother, I wouldn't want to sit with my brother before I kill my brother. And if I sit in my head and go, Smith & Wesson is a traitor, and you a liar, and you come to my door, and I blow your fucking head off, what kind of conversation we want to have? We all want to have a retaliatory environment. We are slaves to our own fucking slavery. These motherfuckers did a great job on us. But if we can have a situation, we go, yo, brother, it ain't even like that, Holmes. It ain't even like that because I can tell you what Pop was saying when we were sitting in that living room trying to get the fucking laser disc to play. He ain't even know how to play the laser disc. We're like, nigga, we can't play the laser disc, which means what? We ain't got the iPhones, but we can't get on our phone. We can't watch the Instagram. We can't do nothing. So what we got to do? Talk. What are we talking about? Huh? We having church. I miss that part. I miss when niggas ain't had nothing to do.
Now, did you understand?
Hard sell. I ain't hard cut self. Your wisdom. Yes. I'm going to tell you what it was like.
I didn't mean to cut your wisdom.
I'm going to tell you what it was like sitting with Pop. I met his mother. I met his auntie. I met his cousin. Outlaws wasn't even around. And I don't know if he did that on purpose. Because when boot camp was there, it was times where this nigga would leave and we would go, yo, what we doing, boot camp? We would start cooking. And then Pop would walk through the door and Thor would be in the kitchen, cooking a whole pack of bacon, cooking a whole box of things, cooking all the eggs, and we'd be on the floor hitting it. And Pop walk in like this, I'm capping. Pop walk in like, oh shit, this what y'all doing? Drop, boom, in the white suit. That's how Pop was. That's what I'm saying. I don't know this nigga.
It was love.
You
don't gotta
plead no loyalty or none of that shit, but we going, yo, we the same motherfucker. Oh, yeah. You understand what I'm saying to you? We just got a bad deal. And because of this capitalism, we going at each other's throat. Like, Pop, it's just like us. And it's like, damn, I walked down Pacific when I was on Utica Avenue, and I heard niggas going, yo, man, good for that nigga. You know what I'm saying? And I'm like, yo, I want to spit on these niggas. But I'm like, I understand why they said that. He's like, he keep running his mouth. But imagine if all of us be pacified black men. I don't think any one of us deserve to be murdered for our words. I don't think Kanye needs to be a slave for his words, but at the same time, it's accountability, right? Pop should live, he should live past 25. They should live past 25. Malcolm should live past 41. Martin should live past 41.
Did you understand earlier when I said that we haven't heard y'all spoke?
I understood that.
So did you understand?
That's why I'm coming to give my motherfucking hug.
Right now. Do you understand how important that meant?
Yes, I know.
Do you understand that there were soldiers out here in the street that didn't understand? There was no social media right there.
I love that.
You wasn't there to explain that to the young soldier at that time that was like me, that was 17 years old. I'm a real New York nigga. You understand? Fuck all of this camera shit. I'm a real New York nigga. You know what I'm saying? Fuck what everybody else heard. You know what was said on there, and you know how that could have been associated to real New York niggas.
I know.
So fuck what everybody else saying.
This is why I mean.
You know good and well when he said those babies that that was associated to those that was listening to New York people.
Now, the only thing. I can't co-sign that.
You can't co-sign
it. I feel it. You didn't hear it.
I didn't hear it.
But what they asked was, when you was with them, to bring peace.
That's a fact.
How did you bring peace?
That's
so,
a fact.
Mind you, the only point that I make,
we spinning the block.
Wait, when I'm with my brothers, which we are brothers, and we are protect our brothers, and we keep our brothers. Right. If you in the wrong, fuck you. I don't give a fuck about your celebrity or nothing. I'm going to let you know you in the wrong. You can tell me to fuck off after that or whatever, and that'll be all good. But fuck you and your celebrity if you wrong. And only thing, point I'm making, I didn't have the opportunity to get around. I believe that was a good brother. I believe that was a righteous brother. Don't get it twisted. But do I believe he should have been bought in check? Absolutely. You don't ever fucking make a whole nother coach that you was born at in Harlem Hospital.
But that was
born in Harlem Hospital.
He ain't do that. He ain't do that, bigger.
He
ain't do that, bigger. Bigger, he ain't do that. Bigger, he ain't do that. Bigger, he ain't do that.
I'm gonna get you out of jail.
The media sold that, bro.
I'm gonna get you out of jail.
The media sold that.
That's what you said.
The media sold that.
I'm gonna get you out of jail.
That's the truth.
Let me give you a jewel.
That's the truth.
Hold on.
That's a fact.
I'm gonna give you a jewel.
And he's expressed. That's a fact.
I don't look. I'm
fuck about none of that. Don't do that shit with my brother. Fuck all that shit. Ain't near one of them here. You talk what you talk and you believe. Don't do that shit.
Don't do what?
What you just did,
what
man.
Did I just do?
That's wrong. For you to act like that.
Act
when
like
I'm
what?
Telling you we around a nigga.
Act and like you. What?
For what you just reacted to, for
how
what you
just
heard, for of
how
ain't nobody
react?
In this room
no.
heard no New York baby
react?
Type shit.
The man just right there told you.
The man said he ain't hear New York baby. He
the
said baby.
The man just said that he did.
What's the ball? What's the ball?
You pulled up the ball.
Look at Chip.
You pulled up the ball.
Look at Chip. Look at Chip.
You pulled up the ball.
Bigger, not for New York.
You pulled up
you didn't
the
say that.
He was talking specifically
bro.
To certain people.
Yes.
That's why I don't like talking about this shit. When you talk about us, me, that's me and my fucking brother. We was there. You wasn't fucking there. I held guns on our fucking waist to hold Pop down. Big picked me up every fucking day. I don't give a fuck what you feel. How old you are, what niggas you raised with, I don't give a fuck how
family,
big you
are. Right
grand family,
all
that
bullshit
shit,
you
all that shit you talk about.
Yo,
we're
not doing this.
We're not doing this. You got your fucking mouth. You being disrespectful. You being disrespectful. I was there, nigga. I was there, nigga. I was fucking there, nigga. I was fucking there,
nigga.
I was there.
No,
I was there.
Ain't
no watch your mouth. I was there.
I don't give a fuck about that.
Me either, nigga. Me either. Rewind fuck that, we nigga. I don't give a fuck about that. That
I was there, nigga. He can't tell me shit.
No, but just listen. We need this, though. We need this education, dog.
He can't tell me shit.
No, bitch, trust me, nigga. You taking it personal. Just listen.
I was there. Yo, we shutting it down. We shutting it down. We shutting it down. This turn smack rapper, only smack rapper that you know is smack rappers. Got bars, I can hang with the backpackers. Trap star, I don't hang with the backpackers. I'm in the hood with the work, you heard. Making fiends leave earth, you heard. Got your baby mama thirst, you heard. Feel the flow, nigga, throw it in reverse. This the wave you need to surf, you heard.